This is going to be a seek and destroy mission. They're going to start where they are, come out onto the track, and then it's all over but the client. So we need a little bit of help there. The drivers, they can't hear me, but they can hear you folks in the stands. We're going to count this down for the green from five. Are you ready? Let's go. Five, four.
Back over the
engine grinding on the Seekonk bus. And back up.
That would be funny, guys, if you send that up to Real TV or something like that.
Oh. The left turn has locked through. Oh, that was a close jump on his side. Back up over the hump, back into the center, and oh, another one. Then he can go up that bus, and that leads to Westport and Seekonk are the final two, and the other two buses are all done. And here he comes, hard through the infield. Watch out! As he sprints along the side, he says, what's this? The hometown bus backing up over the center hump. As the Westport bus tries to back out the way, here comes Seekonk. Hard on the gas. A little bit of dodge that half out of high though, as Westport was able to get away. Well, we've still got two buses remaining. How do you think Westport will be the one to take the win? How do you think the Seekonk bus will finish it off? Well, they're locked together now. As the Westport bus tries to get away. Follow me! Westport backs that bus out into the infield. Seekonk stands. I said that whole thing in the front. How about you? Look at this. He's going to stop. Get in the reverse. Look at this. Oh, God. How about that? How about that work? Well, come on. Now Westport's running too bad. He's going to try again. The Westport bus drives away. The Seekonk bus just spinning his tires.
Oh, I'm going to hit him with the right. Oh, yeah.
One more time. Oh, there he goes. He's got him on the left. Oh, yeah. That was close to the finish. He's about to beat him. I'm going to beat him on the track. I'm not going to get him stuck. For the final kill! Not School Bus is your winner.